Your thoughts and prayers haven't done anything in the 329 days since Uzziah was shot through his stomach, exiting his spine. Your thoughts and prayers are useless unless you have thought and prayed for legislation that you can help enact that could change this.
Did you look at images of children running for their lives and think, what if we had enacted stricter gun laws? Did you consider the children still inside, those like our daughter, who would never emerge? Did you imagine what it would feel like to bury your child?
You see, if the age limit would have been 21, my daughter, 18 of her friends, and 2 of her teachers would still be alive today. When constituents vote you in, they vote you in to be their voice, not for you to put your beliefs first.
We as a community, as a state, as a country, need to put some safeguards in place for everyone's sake. Raising the age from 18 to 21 for purchase of these types of assault weapons is common sense. And for the common good, what happened to my daughter's beautiful little body and her friends and teachers should never, ever have happened in the first place. And now it's on us to try and keep it from happening again.